Does it? Such light and summery clothing definitely doesn't suit me. pardon me. Really? Thank you, Traveler.
It's surprising that Master Jean would specially pack summer clothes.
Oh, no. My big sister would never pack these herself. Lisa and I picked them out for her.
Blurting out big sister and not even realizing it? Barbara's drunk on summer already!
There's quite a story behind these summer clothes. I thought Lisa's pouch was to be used for an emergency. I didn't expect it to contain a set of summer clothing.
All these accessories, too! Definitely Lisa's handiwork!
Everyone in the Knights of Favonius is always trying to have me take leave. I suppose I do push myself too much.
Everyone! Come over here!
That's Klee's voice.
I saw something weird.
Huh? What's going on? What do you mean by something weird?
Look at the ocean. See? There's something weird floating on the water.
That narrow device. It seems to be a buoy.
But we didn't see anything when we arrived here yesterday.
Dodo King must have put them there.
Strange devices that just appear overnight? Something doesn't add up.
Well, since he hasn't revealed himself to us, does that mean he's changed his mind? Or maybe... maybe these buoys are a clue and he's waiting for me to find him.
So could that be why these buoys have suddenly appeared?
Right. We won't solve anything by guessing on shore.
Is it okay to go out there, though?
Perhaps. But we must investigate the buoys regardless. It's hard to say what will be waiting for us at sea. Just in case, prepare yourselves for combat. Once you are ready, please assemble here, and we'll head over on the boat together. Not at all. This is... just my duty. Now then, I'll entrust the preparation efforts to all of you.
Is there anything I can do? Oh, I just want to say that the ocean here is beautiful. Sea and sun. Oh, a summer dream come true. I really want to have a seaside performance. It would be amazing. I just know it.
What could those buoys... These islands are isolated from the outside world. Like a secret domain crafted by nature itself. We were guided here by the letter, and with the assistance of Venti and Dvalin. Everything seems a bit too serendipitous. I'm a little concerned, but I'm here to protect you all, so please don't worry. Come what may, I will face it head on.
I need to bring Jumpy Dumpties, Dodoko, and... myself.
Dodo King must have placed those things in the ocean.
He's a bad guy, but I will bravely face him and do my best for Dodoko. Mr. Honorary Knight, thank you for helping me.
Have you finished your preparations? Great.
What?
It looks like something sunk down to the seabed. Maybe it's the buoy's energy that released when it was destroyed.
So they really were set up by Dodo King. Let's keep going. We got the second one. Will Dodo King appear after we break them all?